destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Picking up distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Iden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv. I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
Approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, ma'am.
This is Captain Lindsay. Our ship has crashed. Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors. We need evac now.
Heads up. Enemy ships closing in on us.
TIE fighters inbound. Let's take them down. Fighter is down. Hide destroyed. This is Commander Iden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Inferno! Those AT-ATs are closing in on our crash site!
It was covered, Captain. We're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
Until those Borkas have been destroyed.
Then we need an orbital strike. Where are your macro binoculars?
When we fell back to this position, the Binites got left behind.
Shriv and I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire.
Watch out! Enemy heavy!
Commander, the Binoc's are close.
Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
Starhawk Command, Inferno, you are no for orbital. Paint your target and we'll rain fire.
Orbital barrage, here!
More Imperials coming in!
Orbital strike! And thanks. You saved a lot of lives.
Inferno! Before we're back to the evacuation zone! This way!
Well, let's get Captain Lindsay out of here!
I'm inbound for pickup, Commander.
I need healing.
Go! Get out of here!
Everyone aboard!
Thank you, Commander.
Anytime, Captain.
Good luck out there.
Triv, back to our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike thing first?
Sure, what about it?
That. I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Find a gap in the Empire's formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. It's not the mission.
Phantom Squadron, inbound on the Empire's ground defenses. Wedge, Snap, take out those cannons and keep us clear in the stars. We're working on getting the Ravager out of this fight.
Bombers!
Nice.
Nice shot,
Versio. Okay, that's that. Come on, then. That downed Star Destroyer is deploying bomber reinforcements to an Imperial research facility at Carbon Ridge.
That facility is a key target for the Republic. Mike, we can cut off those bombers from inside the hangar.
Great idea. Find somewhere to land.
I know this was my idea, but how are we gonna shut down that hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now.
Engage!
We got heavy weapons!
I need healing! Thank you.
Officer!
Detonator's here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions!
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Oh, great! TIE Fighter up top!
Find heavy weapons! Now!
Keep your head down!
Heal me up!
Nice one, droid. Didn't see that coming. Will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Okie doke. Let's get out of here. Fast.
Then just keep shooting!
That could be their rescue team.
Get to the ship!
Lead the way! Doctor, help me! They're still coming!
Get him out of our way!
Keep it up, we're almost out of this.
We should get back to our ship. We gotta keep moving, Commander.
I hope we planted enough detonators.
Right now.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Or me.
How's it going up there?
Hard to tell, but I think the Empire is losing.
I think you're right. I can feel it. It's almost over. Today, the Empire dies.
Better late than never.
Commander, we have a problem.
What was that?
Your father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
Finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my dad.
Iden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
I see him.
The rebels are forcing the ship!
Customizable, please. I need to get my father off the ship before it goes down.
Slice that. To go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire, fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It made you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Iden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
I'm coming down.
It's quiet.
Iden, it's over. We won.
The droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
What?
Now, come on. You gotta see this.